this upon them program.
When the final bell tolls, the earth will be destroyed, and the world will be reborn.
Does the Savior come to help us?
There was even talk.
Have you come to give penance?
Lady Vanille is preparing. I have been told by the priestess not to.
Welcome to our home. We eagerly await your next visit.
Is nigh when God will send his mighty servant to save the souls of only those who believe. like to meet the beautiful woman that said...
May the brilliant light of...
No one will dare defy us after all of this.
I heard an odd rumor about that.
Welcome to our hotel.
On this final day, please hear my last prayer. This is it. This is the true light of Yggdrasil.
You survived another day.
So it's day 13. That means the end of the world. That's what you said, right?
Yes, but something has changed. I don't quite understand it. The Tree of Life has borne more fruit, and it's glowing with a light that I've never seen before. I'm not sure, but I think this might be the lost time. We're getting it back, here at the end.
What do you mean?
Remember when I told you about the clocks? I told you how they only count to 12 instead of 13. There used to be 26 hours in a day.
But now there are only 24, and the clocks changed when the chaos was unleashed. You think?
Yes, through a tear in the fabric of space-time, perhaps. I think it was the excess Aradia that somehow you accumulated so much that the distortion in the space-time was repaired.
That's 24 we didn't, which means we've been given a reprieve, one more day before God awakens and the final destruction begins. Just the one day.
Yes, but it's enough. I detected a previously unknown ruin deep in the dead dunes. Its appearance coincided with the return of the lost time.
Space and time were both severely damaged when the lost hour.
I don't plan on losing. No looking back. Get back to where you belong.
At that time, the figurative eye of the chaos storm. That is this labyrinth. It's thought to be a holy land, a place of God, beyond human imagination.
I don't plan on losing. Maybe this is where God's hiding.
I wouldn't be surprised if that were...
Better be careful. Savior's got a job. I need more time.
Than I can explain. It's hard to even trust myself.
However it happens, I have to win.
Are the specimens that appear when a species is hunted to the brink of extinction.
However it happens, I have to win. monsters, huh? Somehow, I don't think this holy land of gods is exactly what I'd call heaven on earth. Better be careful. Save the dead. Savior's got a job. Time can't be stopped. words.
He uses for these experiments are what they call soul seeds.
Creating monsters only to have them fight to the death? Hell of a hobby. What's he planning to do? Create a...
day's over.
The souls of disbelievers will sink into the chaos.
If you need a room, please visit our hotel.
Step right up! Thanks as always!
I hope I don't see any monsters today.
That's right, it'll...
Thank you.